New tonight, police and firefighters in Sacramento say false alarms are wasting millions of your tax dollars and putting others at risk.
And the night team's Richard Sharp explains what the city is doing to change all of that.
False alarms from alarm companies protecting businesses and homes. The Sacramento Police Department says 97% of all alarm calls are false alarms. Or put another way, 70 of the 72 alarm calls a day aren't the real deal. It's a big drain on resources.
It's compounded because the police department's 29% smaller than it used to be.
The fire department says the numbers are similar for them.
Well, right now we have as many as 10 and 12 false alarms come in from individual buildings in a given year.
Both departments have asked the city to increase fines for false alarms. For example, on a third false fire alarm, businesses or homeowners would get fined for the amount it costs the city to respond to the call, hundreds, if not thousands of dollars. Business owners like Tony Yee, who owns a computer repair shop in Southland Park, said the fines are necessary.
Definitely.
His shop has been broken into three times.
Alarm company call me. If I don't answer the phone, they'll call the police dispatch.
Yee worries that false alarms will take police officers away from real emergencies and real crimes. Under the new ordinance, alarm companies will have to work harder to verify there's actually a problem.
What we're trying to do is get to a system where the alarm companies vet the alarm calls before they come to us.
Fewer false alarms and better response for real ones. In Sacramento, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 3 Night Team.
And the Sacramento Police Department tells us that it costs $3.7 million to respond to alarm calls, and 97% of that money is being spent on false alarms.